back here or what?
Yeah, I'm just gonna say it. I'm doing a 100-yard pistol challenge. I guess I just said it, so that's good enough.
Yeah, we're all gonna attempt it with our pistols.
Yep. All attempting a 100-yard pistol challenge. Here we go. It should be still recording.
Yeah, in my ears.
Here's the hands.
Won't be no random fire in this sucker.
Ding! Oh!
Third.
That was good. All right. That's a challenge. See how long it takes. Next. Oh, man. That's a good challenge right there. Three.
You're stopped.
Okay.
Gotta make sure I'm in frame of mind.
Yep.
Good?
Yeah. Yep, you're good.
Whoa! Oh, shit. One!
Ruger P93, 9mm.
That sucks! It's gonna take me my whole magazine.
One. Hey, make sure I'm in my.
Yep.
There's no way, heck. One.
Two.
All right, I'm in second place.
Nice.
Not bad.
Second place is just first place loser.
That's true too.
I'm the second loser. So.
At least I'm not in last place.
No, I'm the last loser.
Ah, good challenge.
Okay, he's buying the beer.
I think the winner has to buy.
Sounds good to me.
That was a good challenge.
I'll let somebody else explain exactly what we're doing. I'm just going to...
All right, go ahead.
All right, so the last challenge there, we just did one single. See who was the first to hit with our handguns at 100 yards.
First.
I got first.
Second.
6 foot inch guy got second. Boy in blue, 8-2-3 got third.
Convenient, 1-2-3 shots, so anyway.
So now, 6 foot eight inch guy only has a 12 round capacity, so we're all topped off to 12, and now we're going to do percentage basis.
Give it a roll.
Get most out of 12.
Rock and roll. Lock and load.
Our handguns.
And we're letting first place go first. Oh, finally. It was 1-for-1, now he's 1-for-3. 2. Five for 12.
That's it. Five for 12 for EMT rail fan.
All right, I now have to beat 5 out of 12.
Hold on, Doug. Oh, there we go.
One.
Two.
Three.
That's it. 3 out of 12.
Three. So I got to beat 5, but yeah. No less than 3.
That's the challenge now.
5, but no less than 3.
You can tie with me. Uh-oh. Tied. Oh, 4 out of 10. Oh, last shot. Will he tie his? No! 4 out of 12. Everybody holds a position.
Still rolling if you don't say anything.
No, I don't want to say shit. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
That's how we roll.
That was fun.